George Frank Bailey was a fireman that lived between 1866 and 1912. Sadly, he died in the wreck of the Titanic.